We welcome you to worship today. Wonderful to see all of you together. Also, a number of guests that we have here today for the baptism that we'll be celebrating in just a moment. This morning is also getting towards the very end of the church calendar. The church calendar is a little bit different than our regular calendar. In the church calendar, next Sunday is the last Sunday in the year. And then the church calendar starts all over with a new year when Advent begins and we get ready for the birth of Christ. So you'll notice in the lessons today, since we're at the end of time in our church calendar, it'll be talking about endings and beginnings, how time runs out, how things we count on come crashing down. But through it all, God is with us. And even out of the ending, God brings new beginnings. So you can be listening to that theme. We are led to begin our worship by the anthem of the uniform. Forgives you all your sin and grants you newness of life in Jesus Christ.